Hey, so Morty was a nightmare when I first got him, despite being a lovable little pit bull. I brought him in for 2 weeks at off-leash canine training, and you can see he is just a total, still a sweetheart, but is much more behaved now, and I couldn't be happier.